He can forgive his last run. He's certainly a big player here. So we're set. Race number two from Gawler tonight. Boombox Hammer the favourite. They're ready. Away. Well, he was last to leave Boombox Hammer, and Spring Spirit won the start. Iranian Girl tried to keep it out but can't. Getting through to third, Stress the Point gets through to a lovely spot. Two lengths away then to Boombox Hammer, who got into bother. Howling Hoss came past it, so did Stella Warning. So down the back, it's Spring Spirit on top. Still led by three or four to Iranian Girl. Running on is Stress the Point, and they're well clear of Stella Warning. Up towards the home corner, Spring Spirit by three. Trying hard, Stress the Point, who's coming now. But, oh, put in a big dive. Stress the Point's got very close to Spring Spirit here. Third's either Stella Warning or Boombox Hammer. Then came Iranian Girl and Howling Hoss. The outside's got pretty close here. Stress the Point on the line. Has put a big dive in. Yep, it gets it. It gets it. Number four has grabbed Spring Spirit right on the peg. She's led everywhere. Well, he's led everywhere, Spring Spirit, right until the last hop. Number eight's got third, Stella Warning, and one's fourth, Iranian Girl. So half ahead, the eventual winning margin. Stress the Point. We know he's a good dog when he's given a clear run, and he got a clear run tonight. 31.37 the time. 3.24 the early split, and the run home in 15.25. So 4.5.81, race two, Gawler.